Hey, what's up, you guys? Chickenbone here, playing Ark Scorched Earth on the Pooping Evolved server. And this episode, as I promised, we're doing the indoor farm, or greenery, or whatever you want to call it, really. Greenhouse, whatever. Now, I kind of want to make it mix in with this place, right? So we have the crafting area here. We still need to make the storage area, the living room right over there. And I pre-built the greenery, I guess. Now, this is not going to be like all greenhouse, because I want to make it fit in, and just like having the sand stuff and then all of a sudden you got like only glass, it's not going to look that great. So what I do want to find out today is I want to see if we can get the sloped roofs in here, and then maybe one greenhouse slope roof and then another normal slope roof, and then see how that looks. Also, I did a lot of pre-work. Like, I had to obviously measure it out first, so I made it out of thatch. I got the general shape. It's going to be like in here. This is going to be the greenhouse. Just this little place here, and the rest of this is going to be shut off because we got all the water pipes running through here, and we got like a roof of water pipes. So there's going to be water wherever we need it. It's going to be amazing. Going to do a lot of work with slope roofs. I kind of want to have slope roofs in here all the way around. I don't know, guys. Big ideas. Now, we got to make sure that we get a greenhouse effect. If we want to get a greenhouse effect in this building, that means we're going to have to replace the ceilings with greenhouse glass. And if we want to have any plants, like, let's say, over here, then we would have to replace those ceilings too. But I think we'll keep these two open, which means those two ceilings right there, the slope roofs, don't actually have to be any greenhouse roofs. We're going to place one or two of them just to make it look better, but that's about it. We're going to just lay the plants right along this line here, the outer line, and you can see like there's a normal roof above this. If we delete this roof or demolish it, whatever, we see the outside. So that's perfect. It's just perfect placement. I've thought about this a lot. The only problem is plants over here. Plants over here are going to have a problem, so we're going to have some greenhouse roofing in there, in that ceiling, and then have slope roofs made out of greenhouse right here, so we can get the buff right here. But I guess we'll figure it out as we go. But yeah, I had to rebuild it because it's, you know, it's kind of a hard shape to build. I want to make a nice shape. I want to make it look good inside of a base, which is always hard because you kind of have to adapt to what you have, right? Because, you know, we have two different levels of height. We got some dung beetles I tamed up again because the other two died. Got a little, you know, thingy where they can run around in. I think it's going to look amazing. Anyways, I prefabricated most of the stuff I think we're going to need. I mean, I didn't really count anything, but what we want to do here is we want to start off with adobe railings and pillars. That's something we gotta do first. As I said before, if you're doing anything with pillars, make sure you do those first, because usually you're not allowed to place them. It's just one of those things, like you gotta remove the wall in order to place it, and then blah blah blah, make new walls. So we're gonna need some fence foundations. I don't know why I picked up the railings. I meant fence foundations. Hold on, where's my fence foundation? Oh, there we go. Fence foundations. Get those. And those are the ones we're gonna just use on the outsides here to make sure that we can place pillars against the walls. And actually, it doesn't look that bad. Like, it looks kind of cool. It gives a cool effect to it. Now I'm gonna go all the way around here. The storage box, we're gonna have to move that, so we're gonna need a new storage box. I think we have new storage boxes. There we go. 21. We'll like place that like right at the front door. Doesn't really matter as long as we can access both of them. Take all. Oh man, that's heavy. Put it all back in there. And then we'll just move that, because that's also going to be sealed. Oh god. All the stuff. That should be it, right? Alright, good. We can get rid of this guy right here. Bam. And this is going to be closed off too, because I think it will look nicer if we close that corner off, because that means both this side and around the corner are going to be just as long, and it's going to look symmetrical. As you can see, it looks kind of symmetrical, doesn't it? So, yeah, I think the hardest part today of today's build is going to be making this look good. Like, the slope roof thing, it's kind of hard to get slope roofs to intersect with each other without having, like, a gap in it. Like, right here we have a gap, as you can see. Now, on the inside, I don't really mind, but on the outside, I want to have it like that. Like, this is perfect. This looks just perfect. So, yeah, that's probably the hardest thing about this build, guys. We're gonna make sure that we got a fence foundation on this right here. Okay. Now I want to have a pillar in this quarter, so we're gonna probably have to remove these and then place a pillar. Bam, done. Then I want to go, let's see, if I skip, probably go in the middle, but I'm not sure if I can place a wall through it then. I guess we'll have to find out. Let's test it. Let's test it. We can put a wall in it if we have one here, but we can't really do it when we have it in the middle, I think. Actually, it's going to be lower than the other pillars. Might not look that bad, actually. You know, have a little bit of difference in your walls. And nope. No, sir, that's not happening. Okay, good to know. We learned something today. I'm also still learning every day. Art building is an ever-changing thing. All right, so that means I'm going to have a pillar right there. I'm going to have a pillar here in the corner. And then, I guess just every corner, instead of just, like, I wanted to go, like, one, and then one in the middle, and then one in the corner, and the middle corner. But I guess this is fine. This will work. Now, this is a hard one, because it might collapse the whole thing. So far, so good. So far, so good. Okay, it's still floating. And we'll place that pillar right... Can we go out a little bit? No. Right there. Cool. Then this one. Bam! Yes! It's amazing! Okay, we got pillars. That's gonna look... It's gonna look nice. I guarantee it. Now, we're gonna need pillars here. We might run into some problems with this. Yeah, see how it's gonna wanna place it up there? Hold on. Get rid of the railing. We're gonna place a... Can you move? I've got a buddy on my shoulder, don't I? Yeah, go. Pick it up. Go. There. Okay, we're gonna place fence foundation. Why is it... on this foundation, please. Pretty please. Is it on this foundation? It looks like it's on the other one. Go, go. Freaking... I'm betting you is trying to place up there. You know, this might... No, it's definitely not the right foundation. Oh, problems you have with the second level above your head. Can we just please place it down here? That would be great, Ark. That would just be awesome. You want me to place it right? No, we can't. Oh my god. Oh, you want me to place it there, though? That's unfair. Okay, you know what? We're going to place it right here. It's going to look a little bit different because the wall's going to be on top of it, but should be fine. Wow, that is... That's a shame. That's just not very acceptable, is it? Now, I think I can get rid of this guy. I'm not sure. I don't think it will collapse the pillars, but do we really want to take that chance for just a little bit of aesthetic stuff? I don't know. I think we'll just keep it like that. Just for this once. And it's actually sitting there. Yeah, sweet. All right. We fixed it. Now we should be able to just place a wall there. Let's test it. Yep. Wall can be placed. Okay, now we're going to have this fence foundation on the inside. If we place a wall here, as you can see, you don't really notice the fence foundations. And here we're definitely going to see it. That's the only thing that's kind of sucky about it. But, you know, since we can't place them because Ark, we'll just have to live with it. We're going to go ahead and just fill that up then. Just place them right here. Actual. Gonna get a little bit more speed going. Bam. Bam. Okay. And then we can have a pillar in that corner. Alright. Pillars. Outside seems to be done pillar-wise. Maybe put a pillar in that corner. We're gonna see that pillar on the outside, though. So I think... Yeah, there's gonna be a wall right here where this guy is sitting. Dung Dung. This is actually going to be walled off, so we don't actually need a pillar in this corner. You're not going to see it unless you're... No, you're not even going to see it on the inside. Good. Problem solved. Okay, so we got this. This is our start. We're done. We can move on now. Let's see. Jump that, dump that. We're going to go with... I think we'll make the inside first. Like, make all the things... close off so we can have kind of an idea of what we're doing. We're gonna need slopes, 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 slopes. One slopes, two sloped. Dump some walls. Dump some ceilings. Okay, get some more walls. Oh, crap. Dump that. Dump that. More walls. All the walls. Yes! Inventory Management 101. Okay, so this is going to be, you know, Adobe Greenhouse, Adobe probably, and then most of the other roof is going to be Adobe, except for the middle one, it's going to be Greenhouse, and then up there, I think we'll switch it over diagonally. So, like, this guy will be a Greenhouse, Greenhouse, Adobe, and then the one above this one is going to be Greenhouse, so we're going to have, like, a little switcheroo in there. Because we need Greenhouse right here, otherwise we're not going to get any sunshine. Okay. I don't know yet. We'll see. Anyways, I want to get two door frames. We need to get our Greenhouse door frames because the inside is going to be made out of Greenhouse. Let's see. And get those. And get those. We're just going to make that because I know I want to have that. And this should be... I don't know. We'll just take it with us. Wait, can we power the thing yet with the windmill? Nope. Windmill's still not working. Dang it. One of you guys commented that I should place my windmill out here in the unknown section because it's 100% wind, but I can't. Like, the cables are in the ground here and I can't place a windmill. It's such a shame. There's 100% wind if you're in a unknown region, which is great. It's great stuff. And as you can see, we got the water pipes on the outside here. There was nothing, absolutely nothing I could do about that. So I thought, you know what, I'll make them look nice. So, you know, this is what came out of it. I don't think it looks bad. It looks like our base is like super, you know, super watery. We have all the water we need. It looks kind of cool. You know, with the vaults and stuff, yeah, looks good. I can live with that. All right, we are doing the Greenhouse first. Let's replace these guys with this. Place it on the right spot. We're going to get Greenhouse here. We're going to get Greenhouse walls on the sides. Because this is this room that we're like entering in is going to be inside of the actual place where the plants will be. So we want to kind of have that, you know, that feeling that we can see the plants. And not just have a wall here, you know, that there's like one lonely plant in this corner. I don't want that. I wanna see. So yeah, this is gonna look sweet. We're gonna grab these. We're gonna grab that. We're gonna go ahead and remove this. Now this is gonna collapse, probably this entire hallway because it's not supported by anything, right? So do keep that in mind if you build it, kind of like I do. Is it floating? Are we gonna float? We're floating! It's Ark, it's amazing. Sometimes stuff just works, and this is gonna collapse it. Just watch. Oh my god, it's still floating! Sometimes Ark building is just good to you. Oh, no, there it goes. well, one side. So these are probably supported by the wall above it, or something, I don't know. Yeah, there's a wall right here. That's holding them up. Okay. Well, good to know. We're gonna go ahead and get those in there. And right there. Now we can probably keep this Greenhouse, like or Adobe. I think it's gonna look okay. Just have it like this. Place those there. And that one right there. Yeah, it doesn't look bad. Doesn't look bad at all. The Adobe stuff matches really good with the Greenhouse stuff. It's amazing. Okay, so we're going to replace this roof. This is obviously like going to be like that. And we're just going to replace every part of it. Ceiling is obstructed. Don't tell me it's the pillar. Don't you dare tell me it's the pillar. Because I just placed the Greenhouse wall. I think it is the pillar. Oh, no. No, that pillar isn't obstructed. What is obstructing you? Let me get that wall out of the way. What the crap? Whoa, what's happening? Oh, there's a raptor in the base! Alert! Alert! It's going to kill Kiki! Don't kill Kiki, I hate you! Stupid raptor, what the okay. Never leave the door open. Lesson learned, it almost demolished the entire base. Door closed. Okay. that was fun. So I just removed the wall, right? Didn't we? Yeah, we removed the wall. Get that slope roof. No, slope roof's still not working. Why? I wonder if I I'll make an extra greenhouse wall. It's not the pillar. What is obstructing you, buddy? Is it because there's like... Okay. Arc. Sure. Okay. So, yeah, that just happened, guys. Anyways, I'm gonna go ahead. Basically, what I'm gonna do, guys, is I'm gonna fill... I'm gonna close off these walls. Close it off all the way around. We're gonna have, you know, we already have the water behind the walls here. We will probably, at some point, I will probably make some lighting. Like, I'll probably make, like, a door in one of these places so we can get behind here. And at some point, we'll actually get trophies in here to light up the farm that is on the other side. It's gonna look amazing. Or lighting, whatever. But I'm just gonna basically replace everything that's made out of thatch with adobe, because we're kind of running short on time, so we're just gonna do a little fast-forward action here to make sure that we can fit everything in the episode. Gonna replace all the things, and then once we're, you know, ready to do this inside part here, and maybe, like, the greenhouse stuff to make sure we got some lighting, we'll be back to normal speed. So, let's go. We'll be right back. And we're back, guys. Okay, so I hope you were able to follow how this worked out. Basically, all I did is replace all the things. The only hard part was like this inside here, because you know you had to make all the corner thingies, and it's like if you make a little mistake, you gotta like demolish a few things, do it again. But it's all in all, it's not that hard to build. Now we got this whole thing. We can go through the back here, which we're. I think I'm gonna just place trophies, like at the windows or something. I'm not sure if windows let through more light than walls, but I guess we'll figure it out. Anyways, we're gonna be able to see the trophies. Then we got a door here to lead to our poopy guys, our dung beetles, and then we got a door to lead back in there. So it's pretty amazing. Now, I felt like the doors here were better looking than having glass doors. I always find that glass doors, you don't really see them. Like, you know, they look too much like the wall next to it. I don't know. Like, it's just probably one of those things that's just only me. But, you know, time for the crop plots. That's basically what we got to do now. Now, I want to have large crop plots. That's like, I think we'll... For the large crop plots, since we might take a risk and put the glass slope roofs, because you guys might have seen it, like placing the glass slope roof in here looked like crap. And that is because they're shorter. They're shorter than the adobe roofs, and it didn't really touch the wall. I don't know, it looked like crap, but I think if we place one up there where there's no, you know, no wall underneath it, it might look a little bit better. So we're going to try that out, but... yeah, this roof, this is kind of a shame. I'm kind of disappointed in the developers here. Like, seriously, how did you not test this? Or how did you not find it out? It's kind of stupid. If you make something longer, then you should think about, you know, oh, wait, maybe people are going to clip on it. So this is not my fault. I don't want to hear about it. It's the dev's fault. Anyways, so I want to get, like, this is going to be a garden kind of thing. So I want to get as many crop plots as we can possibly get in here. And I want to make sure that we have at least 4 large ones for, you know, the actual crops. So let's start with the corners. The corners are going to have a large one. Get as close as possible to that wall. Okay, so that's obviously not going to work out. That's as close as we can get. Go to the right, go to the left. Okay, like that. And... there's not going to be a greenhouse window thing here, so we're going to have to either place them back here. I think it will look just the best if we just place them along this wall, honestly. And we'll see if we can get it back, get it there. Little bit left. Let's hope they stay on the same line here, guys. Looks like it'll be fine. Just like, bam. Like that. Yep, looks good. Okay, we got our large crop plots now. We got some medium ones, just to just have some plants around. Now, I counted on having a lot more space, because I didn't think about this back wall with the slope roofs until, you know, just before recording. So I made a lot of crop plots. Like, I have some small ones. I wanted to, like, make a whole garden thing out of it. We might just place a few small crops in here. It doesn't need the greenhouse buff to grow, so we might just... you know, place a few in there and just, I don't know, water them manually, maybe? Because once they're grown, they don't really disappear unless you actually pick the plants. So we might as well just, like, I don't know, are we going to do mediums here? Or are we going to do small? Probably small. And then probably have some mediums here just for the looks. I want to line this line that we have in the thing with the actual line of the foundation, like that, and then just place that, then just go back a little bit and place that. Oh god, it's getting dark. No, recording at night sucks. Go like this, move a little bit, get it straight. Uh-oh, darkness. Okay, place it like right in the middle. This is kind of in the middle. Yeah, and then have one right here. That will do. Okay, so we got a little garden going on here. We got a, you know, we need a little path. I guess I could just place freaking plants here. It doesn't really matter, because you can walk over them. And it looks like we can actually place some big ones. But in, I don't know, in my opinion, it's not really... I think I'll place a medium in the middle, like right here. And that will be it. Like, I think if we go and put them everywhere, I don't know. It looks like you shouldn't walk there, you know? Like, if there's a freaking plant here, it looks, you know, you shouldn't walk through plants. It's not healthy for the plant. You're gonna destroy your plants. Okay, let's see. Holy crap, it's really getting dark, huh? We'll just gamma then. I don't usually do that, but you know, we got stuff to do. So, do we go plants on the sides so we have a path in the middle, or do we go plants in the middle? I think plants on the sides is gonna look the best. Like, start at the windows, probably. Like, we're gonna go K count. Well, or not. Gonna go like this. Place them right there. Go back, go back, go back, go back, go back. Then the second window. Right there. And we'll probably put two more in there. Just, I don't know, like down the middle, maybe in the square itself, like this. And then, oh no, that's not gonna work out, is it? This isn't gonna look good. It actually does, you know, it doesn't look bad. It's fine. Okay. Now, important. We gotta line this up. These look kinda like the same place, right? Then we'll go like this, and we go back. And we gotta go back and then line this up like that, and then go back to make sure, you know, symmetrical stuff. It's very important. Oh, we're out of small crop plot? What? Dang it. Okay, look at the lighting. Oh, God, I love the lighting in this place. Look at that. Oh, it isn't nighttime very often, and it isn't nighttime for a long time, but when it is nighttime, this base just, oh, wow. I love the lighting that comes from that artifact of the destroyer. It's just so nice. Yes, awesome. Okay, we need a few more small crop plots, so we've got to go like here, and we need probably like fiber, thatch, a lot of wood. We only have a little bit, and we need stone. I know that much. One, we need two of them. One, two. Can we do two? Yes. Okay, get that back in there, get that back in there. Get our small crop plots. I want to get the same lighting, that yellow lighting. It's kind of hard to fill the base with it because waiting for these artifacts takes me about half an hour each trip to get three. I take a Jerboa on the shoulder. I take the RG and I take, you know, myself. So that's three artifacts. I think it's like probably like 10 minutes before they respawn. It takes a really long time for some reason. And yeah, I can only do three at a time, and it's kind of a waste of your day, you know, like just sitting there waiting for that freaking artifact to respawn. So yeah, we're gonna need a lot of them, and I'll get them at some point and fill up the entire base with that yellow light because it just looks amazing. Okay, this will do. Bam. Okay, we got a little path. I think it's gonna look pretty cool. We'll either get like berries in here because they're like small plants, but I don't know if I plant like, I only use large crop plots, guys. I've never used medium or small. Like, it's something I just don't use it. So I wonder if I place like citronelle, right? Citronelle is like a nice looking tree. If I place that in a small crop plot, is it gonna give us the same tree but just less stuff? Or is it gonna give me a smaller tree? I really wonder. Well, I guess we'll find out. Oh, hold on. We gotta make sure everything is watered. Now, we got this whole irrigation system on the ceiling. Obviously, it doesn't look the greatest, but we can just place one like there. We can place one like right here and run right there. We're just gonna place it everywhere. Bam, bam, bam. Because we got plenty of taps. And this is gonna make it look so magical in here. Look at that. We got all the plants, all the irrigation. Should we just place it right here too? Like, just make the whole ceiling leak water? Yeah, I feel like we should. Look at that. That's so cool. We can even place them in the roofs here. We can, like, go out here. Dang it. Go out here and just place them there. And it's gonna, like, leak water on the roofs, but I don't think I'm gonna do that. No, the roofs are fine. The roofs are fine. Okay. We gotta do our slopes. Slope, slope, slope. So, greenhouse, greenhouse, greenhouse. We got one of them. Now, we've got to aim that right. We only need one of them in theory, but yeah, just to make it look symmetrical, we're probably going to use two of them. We need it right here on the second level. So, dang it. I got rid of my little ladder thingy. Little smart ladder thing I built. Need a ceiling. We need to get some wood, some of that. Bam. Roof. Thatch roof. And then a ladder to get on. Right. We'll just make a new one. It's fine. We'll just make create a new little climby thing. Like right there. And then get a roof. Like that. Whoop. There we go. And a ladder. Bam. And now we can get on the roof. Okay, so I hope this is going to look nice. It looks like there's going to be a hole between the two. See where the current one ends? Actually, this is fine. It doesn't bother me. Does it bother you guys? It doesn't bother me. Look at that. That doesn't look bad. Now, the only problem with this is that there's two ceilings on the left of it, and there's two ceilings on the right of it. So basically, it's smack down in the middle. So we can keep it to one, just have one greenhouse roof. But I don't know, it doesn't really satisfy my, you know, symmetrical things. I want to have three of them. See if that looks better. Let's get greenhouse, 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 slope roofs, 1, 2, and I'll just make one more of those. I'm not sure how many of those I have. Give me one more. There we go. We're gonna gamma down again a little bit because it's morning again. It goes really fast. One more of those. Run back. Like that. And we would have to have them in the corners, but you know, it's probably gonna look just fine. Like that. Yeah, I like it. See, it's symmetrical with these little greenhouse windows we got down there. Yeah, that looks good. I wish I could have them in the hallway here, but, well, as you saw, that doesn't really look great. So we're going to keep it like that. I love it when stuff just works, you know? I love that. We're going to go ahead and store the taps. We're going to go get the other greenhouse root. Wait, I only... What? I thought I had more. Oh, well. Now we've got to get... Let's see. We're going to have to get a few in here. So basically, we're going to have a window there, right? So we need three, let's say four of them. Freaking storms incoming. I can just hear it already. Freaking storm. Structures. Greenhouse. Three more. Fine. Exactly enough. I think we're going to run out of, like, cementing paste. No, crystal, actually. Huh. I do have a lot of crystal. Get that in there. Bam. Okay, just in case we need to make some more stuff. Okay. Now this is probably, these roofs are probably gonna look terrible. I just know, I feel it, guys, I feel it. This is gonna look like crap. But we do kinda need them if we want stuff to grow. Oh, this looks nice. I love these windows in here. So we're gonna need them right here. 1, 2, 3, 4 actually. Dang it. Four of them. Right there, and we could go like more. We could place them here too, because there's also sunshine over there. But I'm not sure if I want to do that. Like, this already looks weird. It kind of looks like the building is floating. See that? I want to see this from the outside. Now, obviously, we've been ruining the outside of the building kind of a lot because it's I don't know. Like, we got the vaults here. We got the greenhouse there. Yeah, we could go around the corner. It's gonna look fine. It's gonna look just fine on the outside. We can go around the corner. I don't mind the greenhouse. It kind of looks nice. Yeah, I don't mind it. Let's make two more. Let's do two more. We'll work around the corner and it's gonna look symmetrical. Two more greenhouse. Not saddles, structures, greenhouse. Two more. 1, 2. And it's going to look just fine. We're going to keep it like that. I think it will be fine. And at least we'll have a little greenhouse buff going on. Alright. Yeah, we know it's going to storm. We freaking hate it. Just stop storming already. Huh. Okay, we're going to go around the corner here. 1, 2. Now, it looks really weird from the inside. We should probably, like, even make those out of greenhouse, but on the other hand, on the outside, it's gonna look terrible. So, like, this is fine, because there's a wall separating it. It's gonna look fine on the outside. It's like the... it just wraps around the building. But if we do two layers, it's gonna look like the entire floor is made out of glass. I don't want that. It is kind of nice, though. We got 300% greenhouse effect on every single big crop plot. Well, not these. No, these need, like, a window up there. Which I probably won't do, to be honest. Like, we just need 300% on four crop plots. And then the rest of the crop plots, it's just aesthetics, right? And we got it on five crop plots right now. Two mediums and four large ones. Six crop plots. Nice. Not bad. Okay. And it's kind of light in there. And it's kind of cool that we can see that from the outside. Well, inside of the base. I like it. This thing's turning out to be great, you guys. I'm super excited for it. Obviously, we're gonna have to plant all the things. I'm gonna have to get some fertilizer going with these small guys. Where did they go anyways? Like, they were right there. Where did I put them? Did they escape? Can they climb walls? What is that? Can you climb railings? Is that a thing? You're supposed to be in there. Do I really need to build, like, a cage around you? Come on, crap crap. Dung Dung and Crap Crap sit right there. They're gonna just, like, wander around the place. I'm pretty satisfied, guys. I want to see the outside before we go. Let's see. I want to see these this wraparound. Yeah, the wraparound looks just fine. It's kind of cool that we can look inside if you fly over and see the plants in there as soon as they are grown. It's kind of amazing looking. Oh, yeah. This base is turning out great, guys. I'm really happy with it. I hope you guys are also happy with it. If you are, don't forget to hit that thumbs up for me. I would really appreciate it. And if you haven't subscribed to the channel and want to see more of Ark and me playing it, don't forget to subscribe either, you guys. But for now, I want to thank you guys so much for watching. And we'll see you next time. Bye.